Don't ask me how, but Ilaix Moriba's Silver Stars card would have been 85 rated if he was a gold. It gets even crazier though, he would have been 90 overall with a powerhouse chemistry style on full chem.